Hello everyone, welcome or welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, my name is Brandon and I am the owner and artist behind BTTreasures Furniture Co. Well, actually it's BTTreasures, but I added Furniture Co. to make it sound more fancy. But anyways, so in today's video, I'm going to take this old pink chippy dresser that a client wanted me to refinish, and I originally wanted to say no, but considering I want to always take on a challenge, I said yes. And did I undercharge for this? I did, but honestly I wouldn't mind doing it again because it's a good experience and it's good publicity. Because let's say this video goes viral or a TikTok video goes viral, it brings a lot of viewers to my channel or to my Instagram, and then I get more recognition and so on. So I didn't mind doing it, and I just want to make this very clear that this was lead paint, and I know my friend Katie also had a piece that was made out of lead and she didn't want to do it, like refinish it, but because she took a whole lead test and it was lead, but this is a lead piece. It had 4 layers of lead paint, but I just want to clear things up that if you wear the proper equipment or mask, gloves, like make sure your skin is well protected, don't breathe it in when you're sanded or strip it, then everything is a-okay. I also want to note here that in the last two videos, I've been using the HomeRight sprayer. Why have I been using this sprayer and not the Wagner sprayer? Well, a part of my sprayer broke. I don't know what it is, but I actually got a replacement for it, so everything is fine, and I was just waiting for it to get in the mail, and I did. So next time I put out a video, or the one after that, because I still have a video to put out, I'll be using my original Wagner sprayer, but in today's video I'm using the HomeRight sprayer. This is a very old sprayer, so it doesn't spray the best. It's like 4 years old, so yeah, it's not the best, it doesn't spray the best, but you know, I didn't want to hand brush it, I don't like brush strokes, so it will have to do. You
and we will be always, always. You and me will be always. I'm gonna be your always, always. I'm gonna be your always, always. Me will be always the sea. Close your shoes and your best friends, they ain't gonna stay the same.
I also want it to be known that the client didn't originally want the top to be sanded down because we didn't know what was underneath the paint. We didn't know how good the wood was. So I sent her a picture. I was like, oh, I sanded down the top. Well, I sanded down the entire piece, but I sanded down the top. It looks really pretty and it actually matches with the knobs that you gave me. So did you want to leave it? And she's like, oh my God, it's beautiful. So we left it. It's not perfect. There's some oil stains, I want to say. And there's like little black dots at the top, but it gives character. So we both loved it.
Told me, babe, someday these will be the good old days. All the love you forget, and all these reckless nights you regret. Someday soon your whole life's gonna change. You'll miss the magic of these good old days.
I was thinking about the band, I was thinking about the fans. We were underground, loading merch in that 12-passenger van. In a small club in Minnesota, and the snow outside of First Ave. I just wanted my name and a star. Now look at where we at, still growing up. Still growing up. I would lay in my bed and dream about what I've become. Couldn't wait to get older, couldn't wait to be some. Now that I'm here, wishing I was still young. Those good old days.
I wish somebody would have told me, babe.
Wish I didn't think I had the answers. Wish I didn't drink all of that blast first. Wish I made it to homecoming. Got up the courage to ask her. Wish I would've gotten out of my show. Wish I put the bottle back on that shelf. Wish I wouldn't have worried about what other people thought and felt comfortable with myself. Rooftop open and the stars above. Moment frozen, sneaking out and falling in love. Me, you, and that futon. We just begun. On the grass dreaming, figuring out who I was. Those good old.